What's poppin', schmoppin', y'all? Welcome to Boss Moves Tarot Reloaded. Thank you guys for clicking on this video. Hope that you're having an amazing day today and things are going good for you guys. So if you're new here, make sure you hit the sub button. And if you just subscribed, thank you guys so much for subscribing and helping the family grow. And thank you guys so very much for being here. And re-welcome to all of my returnings, my day ones, my A1s. I fucks with y'all the long way and the strong way. So we're going to be doing a reading about Mobad. And I forgot to get his real name. But it's all good. I'm going to be right back because I need to put some cascarilla under my... Okay, I am back. So I was given specific instructions to put cascarilla under my feet. I was going to do his reading yesterday early. And then he told me yesterday, no, you need to do it at night. And when you do it, you need to put cascarilla under your feet when you read on me. You know, very unfortunate situation. So let's just get into the read. All right, what happened to Mobad, the Nigerian star? What happened to Mobad? Triumph. Somebody didn't want to see him win it because we got triumph in reverse. Somebody definitely didn't want to see him win it. Somebody definitely cursed him because we have curse here. What happened to Mobad? Aid, and nobody would help him in his last moments either. What's the curse? For Mobad, what's the curse? Evidence. Somebody cursed him. There's evidence of this? Or somebody is gathering evidence right now. What happened to Mobad, the Nigerian singer and rapper? Idea. Somebody playing something here with the idea in reverse. What happened to Mobad? June 8th, apology. Now somebody wants to apologize and they realize what they did was wrong. Luck and friendship. There's a friend here. These friends, they put bad luck on him. They cursed his life. Who put a curse on Mobad before his death? Somebody was jealous of the new vehicle he had got, or somebody was jealous. Somebody is needing to gain something, so they got him sick so they can receive something new. They did a curse on him so that he would fall ill and sick and have bad luck. What's the illness here for Mobad? Stubbornness. He wasn't listening though. People were trying to tell him, like, you know, marriage in reverse. What's the marriage in reverse and stubbornness for Mobad? Profession and gift. Something about his significant other and this person. What's the profession and gift? People was mad because when he stepped into his new career, which was, I guess, to be a singer or a rapper, they didn't like that. He seemed more calm. He seemed more poised. And people felt like he wasn't giving to them. But he just had got started. All right. What else happened to Mobad? Origin. Blessing. Eternal love. Somebody didn't like the fact that somebody had looked into, like, what was going to happen for him in his later life, and they didn't like it, so they cursed it. Somebody that was around him wearing a false mask. He could have been having nightmares. This person that did this, they're having nightmares. What's the nightmares in the mask here for Mobad? Commitment in reverse and blind. Somebody is going to go blind because I'm getting that these people have been cursed. Okay, did someone murder Mobad? Okay, strategy. Somebody, this could be like some Mason shit with the checkerboard. Endorsement, bribe, temptation, withdrawal. Somebody was tempted here to like betray him. What's the strategy in endorsement? Marionette. He wasn't willing to be somebody's puppet. He wasn't going to do it. No, I want to be your puppet. All right, merit making. In daydream, somebody wanted him to help them, and he's like, I can't help everybody. I'm sorry, I can't help everybody. What happened to Mobad before his death? Defeat, surrender. Five of swords, four of swords. He was laid to rest. He was defeated. Failure, losing. He had a disadvantage here. He was being hunted, and he's saying, like, these people were ill will. We have Leo energy here, Libra, Aquarius, Taurus, Scorpio, and Virgo. Traditional institutions. He loved God more than anything. He loved God more than anything, and that's what people didn't like. So they cursed him to die. Page of Pentacles in reverse. Bad news. What's the death with the Page of Pentacles in reverse? Eight of Wands. And Queen of Swords. Definitely a feminine has something to do with this as well. Was Mobad murdered? Holding on. He was trying to hold on to people that he knew he should have been cut off. Ace of Wands. He was just about to receive a new beginning, or someone sacrificed him for a new beginning. This King of Cups. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. He's letting us know that he's with the angels now and that somebody's going to jail. All right. Two of Swords. Somebody's going to jail. Who is this King of Cups that Mobad's trying to tell us about? Queen of Wands in reverse. And Ten of Pentacles. Somebody sold him out for money. They partnered up to leave him out in the cold. What's this Ten of Pentacles with the Five of Pentacles? Yeah, a couple. Gemini, or maybe he was in a relationship with somebody and they partnered up with somebody else against him. The Hermit, Virgo energy, and Aquarius. Okay, what does Mobad want us to know about his death? Gives generosity. He's saying, like, I helped people as much as I could. They still were ungrateful. They used me after I helped those same people. King of Wands, Leo, Aries, Sag. Who is this King of Wands for Mobad? He knew that this person was trying to do something to him. The Tower, the Empress. Okay, who's the Empress here? So somebody has a girlfriend that's pregnant. That's who did it. Lots of Scorpio energy here too. We have being hasty. We have Knight of Cups in reverse. Okay. Something about a love offer. This was all over like jealousy or something. Okay, we have the Five of Cups and the Three of Pentacles in reverse. Definitely, okay, people sitting here was planning this. And then you got some people that are sad. Something about him traveling, trying to return home. Somebody was upset because he was successful and he was going to move forward from a group of individuals. And I don't really think they liked that too much. I really think they took that as a slap in the face. What else for Mobad? Injustice. Yeah, he feels his death was an injustice. Perpetrator, a victim. So whoever's trying to play the victim is the one that did it. There will be payback or revenge. All right, addiction. Somebody is a functioning addict here. Somebody had hit rock bottom. Current lifetime. What's the current lifetime? He's like, I'm still here. I'm still here. I'm a teacher. He's saying he's going to reincarnate into a teacher, or somebody's a teacher here. A mentor. He's saying, like, my mentor did it. Illegitimacy, children, infertility. What else here? All right, religious devotion. He loved God no matter what. And he feels that he accomplished what he needs to accomplish. He's worried about some children. We also have destruction. What's the destruction here for Mobad? Trauma, war. There will be war, spiritual warfare. Somebody done did a curse and let off a bomb on some up because they finna pay for this death. Military. Or there's going to be war over in the land. Ice disaster. Ice age, blizzard, hail, fasting. What else? He said God gave him prophecy about things that would happen. He said that people wanted to, like, shut him up, oppress him from, like, you know, speaking out or saying anything. They had him on some type of strict diet. He didn't like that. Had him drinking and eating certain things that he didn't like. He could have also been a victim of sexual assault. It's just sad. Magic. And that was heavy magic done. Who's doing the magic for Mobad? Okay, execution. He's saying, I was executed. All right. Extraterrestrials. Something that he knows about aliens. He's warning us about that. Damn. Who murdered Mobad? That's too many. Romance. So it has something to do with a romance here. Dark magic, the devil, exorcist, possessed, cursed. Astral experiences. Who murdered Mobad? Water disaster. Somebody that is going to be subject to some type of disaster. Defender. Somebody that's known for defending him. All right. Somebody that has power. And somebody that has a lot of secrets. And they've kept a lot of secrets here. Okay, let's see what these are. A healer. Peacemaker. He said I was a healer and a peacemaker. And an adventurer. I just wanted to travel the world and be happy. He was a Gemini. His birthday was June 8th, so that would make a lot of sense. What does Mobad want us to know about his death and what happened to him? He loves everybody. He still, even though he was hurt, he loves everybody. Divorce, final. Somebody was mad because somebody was getting divorced, somebody was being cut off. What does Mobad want us to know about his death? Scared. He was scared. It was over some type of love affair. Dirty little secret down low. Eyes for you. Somebody was obsessed with him. He was running and avoiding people. Who were you running and avoiding, Mobad? Who were you running from and avoiding? A distorted divine feminine in reverse. Well, feminine in reverse. Lockdown. That has some mental issues. Who is this feminine with these mental issues for Mobad? Come together. They wanted to get back together, and I don't think he wanted this. He felt like somebody, this is the person that poisoned him. What's the poison here for Mobad? False twin flame and reverse poison him. What else does Mobad want us to know? Karmic, third party, relationship and lesson. Mm-hmm. He's like, I'm mad that I had to learn a lesson that somebody was karmic through death. Like somebody had to poison me. Okay, what else is here for Mobad? What is he trying to tell us with his nightlife and his karmic? Insatiable. He really liked this person. This person could have been getting money out of him and saying they were pregnant. Or they are. Something happened in the past with this person. Okay, tell me more about this karmic, Mobad. What does she have to do with your death? Soulmate. Oh, there's more than one person. Reminiscing memories. Court. Paperwork filed. And single. Somebody didn't want somebody to be single. Somebody didn't want somebody to move forward or move on from them. Okay? That's the energy that I'm getting. Okay, any other messages for Mobad and what happened to him? Marriage and nightmares. Commitment. Like, I don't want to be in a commitment. He was literally being forced. Okay, what else here for Mobad? Earth sign. Taurus, Capricorn, Virgo. Cycles. Health. Okay, who's this earth sign? Patience. Intimacy. Love spell. Damn, man. What's the health issues could arise from Mobad? Air sign. Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. This earth sign put him in bad health. Gold digger. And just wanted him for his money. Mm-hmm. guardian, a lost loved one, watches over him. He was being watched over, but look, spy. He was planning on moving because he knew that people were, like, watching him and spying on him. And I don't really think that he was cool with that. Any other messages on what happened to Mobad? Narcissist, date night. And communicate. He just wish he would have never communicated with this person. Somebody has something to confess. A water sign. So a water sign and an earth sign. Yes, in reverse. What's the yes in reverse? He wish he would have never told somebody yes to go out with them. Somebody lied about something here on vacation. Okay, let me go get my white cards. Okay, I got the white cards. Let's see. What's going on for Mobad and his death? What's going on for Mobad and his death? What happened to Mobad? Boat ride. Yeah, I made him block you. They have to team up in the background. It was mad because he was powerful. Blackmail. Also maybe trying to blackmail him. You took control and that's why they got mad. This group is about to perish. That has something to do with what happened to him. I need to hear your voice. Somebody wanted to hear his voice one more time. Okay, what else happened to Mobad? Rebuke the evil. What happened to Mobad? Somebody was codependent on his energy and they tried to hide in the background. A lot of secrets, secrets on secrets. That boy's a liar. What else here from Mobad? Afraid something gonna happen. He was afraid that something was gonna happen. But he was never nobody's fool. He was nobody's puppet. Okay, what else here? I'm really not okay without you. What happened to Mobad? Okay, they Bobby and Whitney now. Hired a hitman to kill you because they haters. Mm-hmm. What else here from Mobad? Pisces. Something about a checking account. And heavy prison time. Somebody was self-centered, only thought about themselves. This could have came from people in high places as well. He felt like he got in too deep with these people in high places. Who's the people in high places from Mobad's death? That last spell was the last spell. Carla. Virgo got good sex. What else here from Mobad? What else happened to Mobad? Satanist. Take control of the situation. Who's the Satanist showing up for Mobad? 1974. She's just a mad hoe. A judge will be overthrown. What else here for Mobad and his death? You made them all look stupid. That's why they wanted to kill him. I'm trapping him into marriage, and that's my nigga. You don't owe anyone an explanation and judgment for all they ask. I have a dark past I didn't reveal to you, and somebody played the instigator in that situation. Any more messages in regards to Mobad's death? Luciferians. She lied on you to the masculine. So he could have possibly been lied on. Who are these Luciferians? Eight family members will pass away. So eight people got to die because this happened to him. Life support. Somebody finna get found on life support from this incest family. Somebody was attacking his stability before his death, and they were a happiness hater. What else here from Mobad and his death? Your ancestors not playing in 2023. Like, I just keep hearing him say that this is not the end for him. July could be a significance, or somebody's birthday could be in July. All right. What else here from Mobad? He's saying July, like, was a turning point. I don't love her. So in July, he could have told somebody that he didn't love them. and he went off the grid for a while. Okay. We have karmic ex, Cancer. Yolanda knew everything for you. What else here from Obaz Death? Coming towards you, confess their love for you. Cancer woman, very jealous of you. So somebody that he could have been with was jealous of him. Police is investigating the family, his family. The family tried to hijack his destiny. Any other messages from Obaz Death? Their brother is attracted to you. Heart-to-heart conversation. Gemini moon. Drag you to hell with them. That's what somebody wanted. I got caught the fuck up. Any other messages in regards to Mobad's death? Spreading so many lies. Don't reject my love. Somebody got mad because he rejected them. Ancestors decapitating people. They was mad at the way he shine. Mad at the way you shine. And because he had good energy. Any other messages about Mobad? So confused on why the sabotage didn't work. So the next best thing was to what? Kill him. Sorry, not available to do dumb shit. Female rapper is going to die from a plane crash for having something to do with this. Try to use her sex appeal to lure this person to his death. Woo, child. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the reading here. If you enjoyed this reading and you would like a part two, please comment down below for your girl. And thank you guys so much for viewing this reading. My prayers go out to Mobad and his family that love him. And, you know, it's just a sad situation, but if this reading brought truth and clarity to the situation, please don't forget to smash that like button on the way out, and I will see you guys on the next reading. Peace.